This guide will help you determine how long it takes to get your hands on Windows 11. Estimated time duration for Windows 11 clean installation of Windows 11 upgrade depends on various factors. No one can predict time duration without taking these factors into account. Windows 11 has many new features and a sleek user interface, and the users of Windows 10, Windows 8, and Windows 7 want to migrate to Windows 11. Users of Windows 10, Windows 8, and Windows 7 have shown reluctance towards installing Windows 11 right away, primarily due to their annoying experience with Windows 10 in the past. We are going to tell you 5 crucial factors so you can determine how much time your device needs for Windows 11 clean installation or Windows 11 upgrade. As you might know, there are 2 ways to get your hands on Windows 11. Clean installation and upgrade from Windows 8 and Windows 10. Before we mention other factors, it is essential to understand the difference between a clean install and an upgrade from Windows 8 or 10. Clean install vs. upgrade. Clean installation of Windows 11 removes any previously installed operating system like any Windows version or other operating system. This process is quicker and takes minutes to complete, and it ensures that there is no data from the previous operating system that could cause issues with the new installation. Clean installation of Windows removes all data stored in the drive where the previous operating system was installed. We suggest backing up your data before clean install Windows 11. Additionally, after clean install Windows 11, you will have to reinstall third-party programs you use and make your preferred settings. The most critical thing is, before getting started, to avoid time waste and any inconvenience, download all important device drivers such as Wi-Fi, Ethernet, graphics, and other drivers to use after clean install Windows. Internet speed and performance. On the other hand, Windows 11 upgrade involves installing Windows 11 over an existing operating system. This process is much slower and could take several hours or even a whole day to complete, depending on your device's specifications and internet speed. Windows 11 upgrade is not possible without the internet. First, it downloads more than 5 gigabytes of installation files and then starts the Windows 11 upgrade. Therefore, if you have a fast internet connection, it would make the Windows 11 upgrade process faster. If you use an unreliable and slow internet, Windows 11 upgrade could take multiple hours. SSD or HDD? It would be no exaggeration to say that hard drive speed and performance matters more than RAM and processor to predict time duration. Microsoft has not declared officially that SSD is one of basic requirements, but it would not be wrong to say that there is no use of installing Windows 11 on an HDD. If you install it on an HDD, Windows 11 will perform very slowly. We recommend using an SSD for Windows 11. Installation media. The installation media also plays a significant role in the installation process. Using a bootable USB for clean install is relatively faster than using DVD installation disk. If you opt for a DVD installation, it is essential to ensure that the DVD is not scratched, or it will take more time. Computer specifications. System specifications such as RAM and processor speed also impact the installation process. An average combination of RAM and processor works great and can significantly improve the installation time. Predicted time duration. The duration of the installation process varies depending on various factors such as the installation media, computer specifications, and internet speed. However, based on our experience and analysis, we can predict that the clean installation process of Windows 11 could take anywhere between 10 to 15 minutes. We cannot predict the time duration for Windows 11 upgrade. It all depends on device specifications and download speed of your internet connection. Conclusion. We hope the information we've provided has been helpful in preparing you to upgrade to Windows 11. If you're a seasoned and knowledgeable Windows user and feel we may have overlooked an important aspect, please don't hesitate to share your thoughts in the comments section. We welcome any questions, feedback, or suggestions you may have and encourage you to use the comment box to contact us. Thank you for your attention, and we wish you a successful transition to Windows 11.
Please visit softsuggestor.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.